Safe area entered. Agent in need of backup.
Parnell's remote backup server could help us find Keener. We need to get access to it as soon as possible.
There are still hundreds of computers all hooked up to the same network at the police headquarters and Civic Center. Get me access, and I'll find that server.
The building's dark. We're gonna need to reconnect the power to track down Parnell's server. Hopefully, you just need to reset a breaker box or generator.
You're also gonna have to hook Isaac up to the satellite dish on the roof.
Perimeter taken care of. Time to find a way into the building.
obvious, but the door's got an electronic lock. Follow the cable and do what you usually do. Shoot at the problem. Say there's an electrical room on the second floor. Get in there and do your magic, Agent.
Attention all agents. This is an emergency alert. The division is compromised. You have been led to believe that you serve a noble cause. That you are empowered to do whatever it takes to save what remains. But you don't know the whole story. You don't know who's pulling the strings and giving the orders. The truth is that you are all unknowingly serving a shadowy group of profiteers. A group that doesn't want to restore democracy and freedom, but create a fascist plutocracy that only benefits themselves. The division is nothing but a tool to serve their agenda.
I'm just sitting here with my thumb up my ass until you get the lights back on. No rush.
I know you got this whole grumpy old man thing, and it's worked for you in the past. But it's not working for me. Knock it off and stay off my comms.
You think you can track his server without me? Go ahead. Face it, kiddo. You need me. Congratulations, you flipped the switch and the power's back on. Now find a computer and reboot the station's network.
Incoming backup request.
Station's network is coming back online. Now, for the fun part. Getting Isaac plugged into the satellite dish so we can track down Parnell's server. Ah, shit. You're gonna need a key to get to the roof. Try the chief's office. She'll be close.
Light shows? Die already!
Once you hook Isaac into the dish, it shouldn't take too long to find the server and empty it out.
Access granted.
Okay, I'm in. Just need you to buy me a little time so I can track down Pano's server. And no, I don't know how much time. Exercise a little patience, Agent. Damn signal is bouncing all over the place. Vanna, Cairo, Tokyo. Ah, shit. I lost it. You have to realign the dish. Got it. Realign the dish one more time.
Thank you. I like the sound of that.
Encryption disabled. Downloading.
That's some nerve coming back for more.
Finish downloading the data.
Let's not celebrate just yet.
Rogue agent deceased.
Parnell was a bit of a shadow on Keener's roster, but it seems that they were working together on several projects. With him out of the equation, it's bound to put a dent in Keener's plans.
I'm using Parnell's watch to decrypt the data you retrieved from his server. It seems to be working, but it'll take time. I'll keep you posted as soon as I have anything actionable.
Ed. Parnell encrypted the data on his server. So we just moved this problem from one server to another.
I'll take a look. I think I can use Parnell's watch to crack the encryption. Remember, Keener's still out there and every second counts. Thank you, Agent. This means a lot.
Any updates on the search, Faye?
A lot of noise and false leads. Keener's been keeping his minions on a tight leash and not revealing the big picture to anyone.
Keeping things need to know.
All of the other targets seem to be in it for their own reasons. None of them seem fully aligned with Keener's personal motivation.
It's almost admirable. In a cult leader, serial killer kind of way.
We have reports of Kajika operating in the Battery Park District, staging ambushes against JTF and Peacekeeper patrols.
Should be the best place to start looking for him. Be careful, though. This guy does not mess around.
Agent in need of backup.
Hey, Agent. You looking to trade? Hope you get some good use out of that one. Thanks, I needed that. I needed one of those. That is great. I needed one of those. That is great. I needed one of those. Thanks, I needed that. I'll trade anything, except my soul. But it's negotiable. I needed one of those.
Battery Park District was devastated by flooding after a hurricane. It's more like a swamp than anything else now. There used to be a lot of concentrated wealth down here. Most of the locals used their resources and connections to get out before the city was locked down. Most people didn't have that option.
Hostile broadcast detected. Nearby distress beacon detected.
Looks like you found some of Kajika's handiwork.
They didn't stand a chance against someone like him.
Agent profile detected. Turret registered to Javier Kajika. Status, rogue.
I can't believe these assholes can still operate their tech.
There's a workaround for everything. We've got proof that Kajika's been here recently, but we need a stronger lead.
Head to the nearby church community. They've been monitoring the patrols in the area and may have some intel that could be valuable.
So we've got proof that Kajika's been here recently, but we need a stronger lead.
Head to the nearby church community. They've been monitoring the patrols in the area, and may have some intel that could be valuable.
Sometimes I can't believe you're my sister.
Love you too.
After everything that happened with the first wave, how can you still think the division is the answer?
You don't burn down the institution because one employee goes rogue.
It wasn't one.
You know me. I don't quit.
Well, you don't have to quit. You can keep doing your mission. I'm just saying, maybe it shouldn't be as a division agent. It should be as Faye.
I can't protect you on my own.
You've got Rhodes, Benitez, and Candle. You're not on your own. Yeah, well, resources aren't everything, Faye.
Heather, let me know if you still think that when you run out of food.
Portable device detected. Electronic device detected.
Check in with the community leader and see if she knows anything about these patrols.
Legion. I've been keeping an ear out for patrols in the area. A patrol came by here a while ago, said they were investigating the tremors we've been hearing lately. They headed towards Hugh Carey Tunnel, further south, but I haven't heard from them since.
Let's check out that tunnel. Best case, we find the patrol and they can tell us what they know.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, me too.
Recently learned about a JTF patrol that went missing near the Hugh Carey Tunnel. I tried to get a hold of them, but haven't heard back.
With Kajika operating in the area, they've probably gone dark, so he can't track them.
Don't get your hopes up, Agent. If Kajika's there, that patrol is long gone.
I worry Faye may be right. But we have to try. JTF patrol went missing near the Hugh Carey Tunnel. We need you to find out what happened to them.
Just be careful. Kajika will be looking for patrols. We don't want him to find us before we find him. Echo might explain what happened to the patrol. Find a way to access it.
Agent,
Look around, Agent. See if any of this old junk can help you reach that Echo.
You are now group leader. Another agent is now in your group.
Dayton, no age, Jinx, Soma. Yeah, Gavin, me, Bard.
Group augmentation activated.
Yeah, well, yeah, don't know what's going on.
Radio intercepted.
Mission.
Sounds like the fission made it through. How the hell did he find us?
Yeah.
With Nancy making all that noise, I'm surprised he didn't find his place
too. Nancy? Who
the hell is Nancy?
No, this is my arms, Kill Bill.
Great,
yeah,
detected.
And them man,
power
North.
Offline.
thing.
Nothing's ever easy, is it?
Gordon told him.
Looks like Isaac's picking up a generator nearby. Try to get power back to that crane.
Come on, Jeb. Yeah. Cole. Yeah. No. Yep. Run.
That crane into position. Hopefully this echo will give us some answers.
Electronic device detected. Hostile broadcast picked up.
Mm-hmm. No, I've hacked them my arm.
There's a DTF convoy heading to Battery Park. Are they infected?
This should take some job.
They're treating the infected.
Gordon.
We'll do what needs to be done. But on our terms, you have my... I said on our terms. We're on damage control. We're not here to pick up your dry cleaning. This is non-negotiable. You should respect that.
Mm-hmm.
Isaac's picking up an unmapped tunnel under the street. Looks like the cleaners have been busy.
Generator firmware error. Initiating maintenance.
When they
damn it. Hold off those cleaners while Isaac works on that generator. Hopefully it won't take too long.
Neil, go now. What?
What are you waiting for?
Controls and get that crane moving again. Almost there now. Those cleaners must have been gotten in the tunnel. They're hiding something down there.
Maybe. But for now, we need to find out what's in that echo.
Nearby echo.
Beth isn't stand a chance.
Stay exactly where you are.
And just hope John is still alive.
Agent, get to Pathway. Track down Kajika. And find out what the cleaners are planning in those tunnels.
We need to pursue any leads that could bring us closer to Keener.
And figure out what the hell a Nancy is.
Step forward. Come with us.
Yeah, for the rest of you,
level up
stay
now.
Exactly where you are.
Hostile broadcast detected.
What the fuck? Not me. The control, like, yeah, it please. No, I am. They're running straight in one arm. Direction. Yeah.
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
They ain't really fit. This dude.
Reinforcements en route. Too. Thank you. Hostiles detected.
I'm going back in to our crewmate.
Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles.
You've probably heard of the Cleaners before. They started as a militant group of sanitation workers and first responders, obsessed with eradicating the green poison virus from the city. We thought we put an end to them in Midtown, but like a virus, the ones who survived evolved and grew stronger. Don't underestimate them.
out here?
Hostiles guarding location nearby.
Agent, you're gonna wanna hear this.
There's red smoke billowing from the JTF base at Castle Clinton, just like at City Hall.
Keener's bioweapon.
Team over there aren't responding to my calls. It's not looking good.
We need you to search for survivors and find out how the contagion was released.
I'll send in a cleanup crew once the site is secure. If we wanna have a chance in hell of containing this thing, we need to learn more about it. I haven't been able to contact the JTF at the castle since we heard about the red smoke.
We're pretty sure it's another one of Keener's bioweapon attacks. We need you to secure any survivors and find out how... Looks like the cleaners got here first. Agent, take them out. Looks like the cleaners got here first. Agent?